Breaking news that is rocking Auburn fans and the SEC today. Auburn head football coach Gus Malzahn was fired today. Malzahn still had 4 years remaining on his contract. Auburn will reportedly pay Malzahn more than $21 million, with 50% of that due within 30 days. As part of his buyout, Kevin Steele will serve as the interim head coach. Coming up tonight at 10, Robbie Baker will be here, and he spoke with former Auburn player Deshaun Davis. We'll have that interview tonight at 10. And we told you about